10 loader! 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and... Hi guys, I'm Matt, and welcome back to Northgard Vikings! So, in the previous episode we started to play as the Boar Clan of the Boar, and today I want to actually get a little bit closer towards the victory. So as you can see, I am getting Baldir's blessing. Well, I have a blessing of my own, and I don't care about you. As you can see, we're getting quite an amount of lore, which is awesome. Though I'm starting to get a little bit scared because of this thing. And winter came, and of course, yeah, oh fuck, I completely forgot about the blizzard. Whoops. This can be an issue. This can be really, really an issue. Okay, what I want to do is that I want to get my hands on the Thor's Wrath. I'm not exactly sure is that gonna be the possibility over here. Oh crap, I completely don't know what to do, man. This is not gonna fucking fly, man. This is not gonna fucking fly. Okay, I need to block the Red Clan from expansion. And there's like shitloads of wolves over here. Not seeing that happen. Not anytime soon, at least. Okay, I got a new thingy. Give production in menders. Okay, we're gonna probably get this thing right now because consideration, not needed, not needed. Not needed, not needed. Okay, let's go for this thing. Right, we have a new knowledge. So that's gonna be awesome. Right, I really don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I don't have enough people to even try to strike the enemy. Cannot English. Ah, shit, you are under attack by fucking foo, by wolves. Oh fucking, of course, of course. Okay, please tell me that the farmers will be able to deal with this. Okay, somehow they've managed. Woo, healers. I'm gonna run out of food very soon. This is not gonna fucking fly. Scouts, woodcutters. Okay, you go here, collect the food from this place. Woodcutters over here, woodcutters over here. Okay, the wood thing problem is not that big of a problem, actually. Actually not, no, no, no. Let's send him back. How many people are working over here? One. You go here, you go here, you go here. Okay. Need more food. Need definitely more food. Starvation is gonna commence very soon. Can't fucking wait, and there you go, food problems. I kinda wonder how those guys are doing with the food. Hmm? Huh? Tell me. I'm really like fucking curious how exactly you guys are doing with the food. You have more territory than me, you have more people than me, and yet you don't have starvation problems. This game is cheating all the way around, man. Honestly, blessing from the gods. Ah, fuck. Did this guy just acquire a new territory? Probably he did. So that means I don't have enough fucking resources to even try to buy a new region. This is not gonna fucking fly. Hi. Also, what the fuck are the wolves? The wolves disappeared from this region. Scouts died by exploring. Whoops! I should have probably called him back. No, that was unexpected. So, all in all, right now, progressing like down the sink. Winter have ended. Okay, we are making food. Ooh, that was fucking close, man. That was really bloody close. Okay, somehow we've managed to survive. And he's buying this region. What the fuck is the troops? How he've managed to get this thing without... Okay, that's actually quite interesting. That's really, really bloody interesting. Right? Somehow he've managed to get the territory without actually destroying the fucking... wolves? Without sending the troops? What? Is this something I'm not getting or what? Okay, build a fucking tower over there. As soon as possible. Right, so the only option I have at the moment is just keep fucking making the menders and hopefully I'm gonna have enough lore. That's the only option I have at the moment. I don't have any other idea. So, I'm gonna build a fucking menders hut over here as well. If you can only fucking find it. What the fuck is what thing? Altar of... Ooh, I can build Altar of Kings. This sounds actually quite sexy. So if I'm gonna destroy this one, because I don't need this thing, and let's build the Altar of Kings. Yeah, two. Okay, build it. Build it, build it, build it, build it. This is gonna be fucking awesome. And now I'm gonna build another Mender hut somewhere here. And I think it's actually time to get some troops to protect my lands. Mender's hut. Build that thing over here. Right. So the only reason I could try to get is this thing. And of course he's fortifying himself, don't you? Look at fucky that. Okay. What kind of troops I would need? I would need warriors, that's for sure. And and I'll probably need the axe throwers. I probably won't need the shield breakers. Speaking of shield breaker, how the fuck he've managed to capture this land without killing the wolves? I was paying attention to this land. The wolves didn't like just got attacked, they just disappeared. What the fuck? Need to get some stone, colonize that area. I'm gonna send this villager over here. Come on, go woman, go, 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 go. We need stone, we need stone, I need stone, I need stone, I need stone, I need stone. I need really you to make me some fucking stone. Stone mine. There you go. What the fuck is the woman? I've sent you over here. Get over here. Start building. Okay, new research. Production's doubled. Altar of King. Fuck yeah! Beautiful. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we are under fucking attack. But you look at fucking that. I did not expect that's gonna happen. Okay, villagers are dying. Yeah, they're dying. Okay, let's keep running around. Sending backup. You keep running. Away from him. Away. Fuck. Okay, kill this shieldbreaker. Come on, kill him. There you go. Okay, now focus on this. You guys go over here. Come on. Fast. Oh. Villager. No, fuck. Okay, he's retreating. Great. Beautiful. Okay, didn't exactly went my way. But hell, cannot have everything, right? Villager, get over here. Actually, no. You're gonna first fucking heal, repair the tower. And after that, you're gonna go back to the farming thingy. Right, so the red guy is attacking me. He thinks he can just like walk in and try to take my land. Huh. Well, good luck. I need a little bit more of stone. Why am I not getting any stone? Where's my stone? You need to give me stone, man. I really, really would like to get some stone, please. He's just standing at the fucking border. Motherfucker piece of shit. Okay. Well, I won't be trying to do the dominance victory anyway. I just need to get the normal victory. Upgrade tower. There you go. Yeah, I wish you good luck if you want to try to go over here this time, bitch. You are not gonna. Now, this thing is getting built. I could try to maybe get the ships and send an expedition somewhere. That's probably something I should reconsider. Because I don't see any other options I can do at the moment. I could try to attack this thing. But then I'll be neighboring with this guy. Actually, you know what? I think I should try to build the trading post and start trading with at least one of the clans. So I'm gonna get an ally or something. To buy various resources? No, I want to sell resources. Where the fuck is this thing to sell resources? Fields? No. Trading camp? No. That was an outpost building or something like that? Trade post. Change the villages. Earn crowns. Spend crowns. Okay, so I need this thing. Okay, how many buildings I can build? I can build two more buildings, but this thing gonna get destroyed later on. Right, new knowledge. Firewood consumption. This is lore production by lore masters. And this is market play. Civilian attack. Material units no longer have. Okay, let's go with this one. Yeah, new. Food production losses. Okay, let's go with the happiness. And that's gonna increase my population. Okay, you get over here and build that thing. Send it to two woodcutters from the woodcutting thingy here. Okay, lore. Right now, the idea is just to back yourself. And don't move an inch out of your own territory. I know this is like a little bit boring, but I want to try this victory. I could try to actually like maybe try to attack this guy, but this is not gonna fucking happen, man. No. Hell no. I need more people. I really need more people. We have established contact with Olsen, leader of the wolf. Oh, really now? Olsen, my man. Is this guy? Whoa-ho-ho! Olsen, you say? Oh shit, this guy is attacking. Uh-oh. That's gonna increase his power even more. Wait, this is also this is who is this? Ah, that's the red one. Okay, the red one's gonna try to attack us probably. So, Olsen, my man! Would you like to trade with me, please? Build trade routes. Okay, who would like to... Let's see what Olsen would like to buy. Nothing, apparently. Can I send like a... I don't know, friendly party towards Olsen? Yo, man, would you like something? I can give you a lot of stuff. How I can increase my reputation with this guy? I don't know. I could try to trade with the kobolds, but I don't think this is actually the thing. Choose resources you merchant will sell. Ha! Apparently none. Oh, rats have reported. Rats have been reported. We need to store our food in silos and have healers to protect from... what? That's a new thing. Increase your maximum food storage. Yeah, what's my food storage? 300? 1000? What? Okay, he has reached the title of Jar. Ah, shit, he cannot attack this region. Motherfucker, piece of shit. I hope he has gonna fucking starve to death. Can I start making trade with Olsen? No, I can't. I don't know why. I just can't. Olsen doesn't like me. Fuck him then. Oh yes, defensive tower resistance will increase. Please, give me that. And now I have a dog, so I'm gonna send woman over here. Yeah. And Lore, please, and start the ride. Thank you. Bring me Lore. Appreciate it. Sellers give me 2 Lore. Not much, but that is something. Those guys have finished mining the stone, so let's destroy this thing. I need to send you back to the main camp, and I'm gonna build a fucking brewery over here. If you could only fucking find... Oh, maybe build a marketplace. Let's build a marketplace, and I'm gonna build also the brewery. Why the fuck no? There you go. Send 2 people over here. Okay, I just noticed that I have very little wood. So one person that was slacking over here. You go here to the woodcutter. Beautiful. A new clan has reached the title of Jarl. Not caring. Go here. You go here. Right, those guys have returned. What have you brought? Hard to say. Okay, brewery is working. For happiness. So that means I'm gonna get more people. Okay, time to get upgrade of the house. And this is gonna give me like a little bit of more people to live around. Yeah, okay, let's upgrade this thing. There you go. Beautiful. Now what? That's a bloody good question. Technically, maybe start to upgrade some stuff, but I don't see the point. I mean, like, I'm very close to victory. Yeah, I'm literally like very close to victory. I'm getting shitloads of lore from this thing. The only thing I could try to do is get this thing, like this territory. And secure it. You know what? Actually, I'm thinking about that. I think I'm gonna send what? Ah, that is the infestation, of course. I forgot about that. So if I'm gonna send one warrior and hire, like, let's say, 2 axe throwers. Yeah, that should work. That's gonna be fine, I believe. The Red Clan is busy doing other stuff anyway. And new knowledge. Okay, let's see what I can try to get. Improves your warchief. Happiness if you have warchief. Per upgrade military camp. Sharp weapons increase military. Yes, please. That's gonna be wonderful. Okay, axe throwers come with me. Axe wielder come with me. Time to attack this land. Claim it, and hopefully you're gonna win it. Now, infestation is gonna hit. Right fucking now, I believe. Actually, I'm gonna upgrade this. And send this one person over there. So I'm gonna get more food. Okay. Now. Oh. Shit, he decided to attack as well. No. This is gonna be my land. Fuck off. My land, save it first. No, shit. This is not gonna fucking... Attack this guy. Okay, come on, keep fighting. Kill him! Ooh. Disease spread to 3 people. That's okay. It's summer. Right, I need villagers. Yes, come. I need you. Anything else I can... Oh. One more over here. Come on. I need to build fucking tours over here. Because the other clan gonna try to beat my ass. They probably really, really didn't like it what I just did. Okay. Towers. Fuck it. Build it. Beautiful. Okay, now what the other guy can do? Mining camp. You have fucking island over here. That's wonderful. Red clan still expanding. I'm really starting to not like this. Okay, this thing is ready, so you start to mine, and this thing is gonna get built, so we're gonna upgrade the tower. Right, I need to buy a little bit of food, maybe. For 100, not sure about that thing. Okay, more people are spawning, I need to upgrade this thing. I don't have fucking stone. Can I buy stone? Like, a lot. I can't. Shit! Motherfucker. I need stone, I need to find stone somehow. Not exactly sure how. Upgrade to red, because reasons. Okay, this area is secured. Let's see how the victory goes. I am apparently leading in crowns as well. I am far below in fame, but I'm winning in lore. I am the smartest, apparently. A little bit of iron. Who I can improve? Villagers? No. Woodcutters? Oh, I'm making very little wood. Ooh. Okay, send woodcutter over here because winter's coming. Lore master? No. Sellers? No. Brew. Where? What the fuck was that noise? Something exploded and I don't know what. Okay, that's good to fucking know. Menders. If I'm gonna increase the menders, that's gonna be good? Maybe? Improve the tools. What will give the menders? Produce more healing. Ah, that's not exactly the thing I need. Lore masters, brewers. Farmers have been improved, so I think I'm gonna improve the fishermen if I can only find. Oh, I also have them improved. Well then, I don't know what to improve. Lore master, no. Woodcutters, no. Scouts, no. Smiths cannot be improved. Okay, fuck it. Happiness. Probably that was a waste. Okay. What is the next thing we can try to improve? Gain 3 happiness if you have a warchief. Give me that. Freya's blessing. Beautiful. Okay, now I need to recruit a fucking warchief. I fucking can't because I don't have iron. Smack Haster. I need the iron. Also, if I'm gonna buy 5 stone. No, I need more stone. If I could only get enough stone, it would be lovely. 5 iron. Let's recruit the warchief. There you go. Haha, shitloads of happiness. Wonderful. Okay, so we have happiness. People's gonna get recruited. I still can have like 2 more people. If needed, I can build like a house or 2. So that's gonna be just beautiful. I should have probably built this thing in this region. So the Mender's Hut would actually like affect it, but hey, can have everything, right? I kinda like wonder what's gonna happen if I'm gonna start to trade with the kobolds. I can, that's the thing. I can give them 6 wood. And they're gonna give me coins. That's actually not a bad idea if I think about that. Oh shit, portals have emerged. Ah, fuck. Fucking piece of shit. I need a little bit of more of this thing. And I think I'm gonna try to upgrade something. Establish contact with Frey, leader of the Berg. Oh, Boar Clan. Hi, man. Oh shit, he has a bear. Not fighting with that monstrosity. Okay, they are on 2 blessings and I'm on the final one. Let's start to actually maybe trade with the kobolds. I'm gonna sell them wood. Yeah, that's probably a good decision. You're gonna go over here and start doing that thing. I cannot buy a new improvement to the tools, but I can buy stone. Okay, let's buy stone. Now. Ah, fuck, I need 10 stone to upgrade the fucking fisherman huts. Are you fucking like real about that? Okay. Okay, upgrade that. Oh! Yay! More happiness! Awesome! Didn't expect that's gonna happen. Wait, if I'm gonna send you over there, you're gonna build me a hut. A hut over here. Go, build it. Build. Greatest blessing, Freya, please, this penalty is hugely reduces. Baldir plus 5 happiness. Georgie, your chief and upgrade towers get 10% attack. So that means I have even more benefits. I am a killing machine. What the fuck is this thing? Oh, Dogger invasion, of course. Prepare your anus. They're coming. Also, I'm losing shitloads of wood. Stop trading. Stop. I don't want you to trade. Cancel. Oh shit, that's a lot. Okay, come on. You go, help him. Help the warchief. Because he needs your help. He's a killing machine on his own, but hell. He needs the help from time to time. You're gonna go. This building is full. Really? Really? It's full. Okay, warchief, retreat. Run. You go around. Okay. Keep punching. Okay, run. And dead. Okay. Return back to your post. The watcher is gonna stay in the back because he needs healing. And I don't have any wood. Buy wood. It's gonna stink. Can I just fucking... Crap, I don't have fucking wood production. It's like... Why the fuck this tower is burning? The fuck has happened here? I was too busy on my own village and actually like worry about the other villages. I don't know. Yeah, I don't have food and I don't have wood. Great, I guess. Good thing that the winter's ending quite soon. I still have shitloads of happiness. We are starving. We are sick. We are still happy. What? And the final blessing. Oh, I can't. Market price. Warchief. This is firewood consumption. Let's go with this thing, just in case. There you go. A little bit more and we're gonna have victory. More lore. More people at the lore thingy. Produce 10 more. Okay, this one doesn't affect him, so send the fucking lore master over here, so that's gonna produce him more lore. We need to get a new woodcutter. And I need to get one more person to the woodcutting. I think I'm gonna send this guy. Yeah, come over here. Shit, they're throwing the attack. Oh, crap. No. Run. Keep running. Motherfuckers. Oh, shit. This is terrible. This is really fucking bad. What the fuck? One person just died. But I'm gonna take you fucking watch with me, bitch. Okay, took him. No. Don't kill the fucking villagers. And one down and another one down. Yeah. Beautiful. Okay, you return back to job. You have to get a fisherman and you have to get a fisherman. Woo! 30 on the attack. Oh, come on, really? Watch if, get over here. You keep running around. Oh crap. This is terrible. This is really bad. This is really, really, really bloody bad. Okay, one watch if is down. What territory under attack by who? Oh, of course. I forgot about that, moron. Ah, crap. All three clans at the same time attack at me. Motherfuckers. Kill him. Kill the fucking raiders. Piece of shit. Come on, a little bit faster. Thank you. Ah, crap. Ooh, somehow won. Okay, fisherman is working. Woodcutter is not working. Okay, this person is doing what? You're not doing anything. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Happiness is okay. That thing is okay. Lore master needs to be here. I need to get more people. Hebralis is okay. Hebralis is okay. Okay, I'm making shitloads of lore. Beautiful. I like how they are attacking me, and don't like me because I bit at their asses. Earthquake. Oh, fuck. Yeah, everything was nice and easy. I completely forgot about the fucking earthquake. Whoops. Whoopsie. This is gonna stink. A lot. Once again attacking me. You can't be fucking serious with this amount of fucking troops that you're sending. Like, what the fuck? Good thing I have victory quite close. Okay, keep running. They won't be able to do anything because there are like too little of them. You retreat to the safe haven. There you go. Beautiful. Taking out your troops. What you gonna do, bitch? Send a new villager over here. Woo. Close. And he still died. Oh, fuck. Really? You like really about this? Serious about this? Oh, my fucking god. Too many people attacking me constantly. Like, take at least one of them. Oh, fuck. This motherfucker is building another trading camp. What? He has trading camps all over his fucking place and he still tries to attack me. Why? What have I done to you, man? What the fuck? Okay, you know what? I think it's actually time to start building the shootbreaker camp somewhere. I don't know where. Probably here. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot that this thing works a little bit different now. Now we need to send people in order to fucking fix the buildings. Whoopsie. This is gonna stink. Come on, people. I need villagers. Repair my stuff. Okay, I need a few buildings are burning. Awesome. And finally, the blessing. Okay, what we can try to get? Let's get this thing. Shit, still not this thing? Oh, fuck, I need one more. The mighty Viven has been defeated. Oh. Well, fuck. Can I somehow make friends with you? Please? Yeah, the... Improving diplomacy relations -3. -3. The Boar Clan can trade with other clans. The Boar Clan can trade. I am the Boar Clan. That means I cannot trade with them? Well, fuck. Oh, good. The purple one is now attacking the orange one. You guys have fun, okay? I'm gonna claim the victory in the meantime. Oh, apparently the red one decided to attack the orange one. Okay, so time to attack the red one then. You want to be fucking starvation. God damn it, man. Okay, I have warriors over here, so I'm gonna send you over here. I've made an axe thrower, and now I need a shield breaker. Do I have a free villager that I can try to use? No, not yet. They're coming at me. They're coming at me. They're coming at me. They're coming at me. Defend! Defend the land! Motherfuckers, how dare you to attack me? Where are you going? Hey, come back! Oh, come back! Oh shit. You're attacking me from two sides at the same time? Oh, that's pathetic! Okay, one down. One of mine downs as well. Why the fuck am I getting attacked by two people at the same bloody time? Ugh. Fuck you. Oh well, victory is around the corner anyway. You are not prepared for what the fuck I'm making so little fucking food. Uh-oh. Okay. You go here. You go here. You go here. Stop making food. Now! And they're attacking once again from the sea. God fucking damn it. Oh, the Raven clan or whatever the clan that was is so bloody annoying when it comes to this thing. Hi, guys! I think I need to build a fucking tower over there or something. Every single fucking time the same fucking shit happens, like, so bloody annoying! Yeah, claim victory, okay, return. Get over here. I'm really thinking about destroying this tower. I'm just not sure why I'd be able to do it. And I need just 20 lore to get victory. And my fucking menders are busy because they have to heal the warchief. Not any longer! 10 lore! 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and victory! Yeah, I have to buy something. I don't know which one. Fucking colonization, what the fuck? No. There you go! Woohoo! Victory! Oh, this is new, I think. Yeah, so it actually shows you how the entire campaign has progressed. That's nice! That's really cool! Oh, he has a fucking hunter dance over there, look at that! If I could only take out the red guy, I could very easily try to destroy him. Like, super easy. And apparently, yeah, and the fucking Raven, whatever thing, the dragon thing that I have killed is apparently literally in the middle of the map. So that's good to know. I'm not exactly sure what the kobolds are supposed to do. I could try to trade with them. But then again, that's gonna be like a waste of shitloads of resources. This is so cool! Four territories? Yeah, how the hell they managed to do that thing? I got four territories. This guy barely had any food and still he has more. Oh, wait, he has deers over here. Oh, so that's how we do this.
Oh. Oh, really now?
Oh, you piece of shit. Okay. Okay, let's get to the ending. So, the green one is in defense. The purple one is in attack. The blue one is in constantly fighting with those two as well. And I'm constantly defending from those two as well. So if I'm gonna take at least one of them out, then that means I'm probably gonna win. Okay. The thing is, I'm gonna keep playing. The thing is that I don't actually think there's... The only thing I can try to do at the moment is just try to beat up the red guy because he is really fucking annoying. I could try to do that thing. But I don't know what I try to actually like record that thing because it's gonna be probably the same thing, the same outcome as the previous time. So just send military units and hope for the best. You know what? Fuck it. Let's see how well his fucking tower is gonna stand. Coming! Get ready your anus! Yeah, too bad you're not attacking the fucking shield breaker. Oh, because I don't have a shield breaker. Whoops. So, you're gonna send somebody to help? Oh, you are sending somebody to help. Well, what a fucking pity. Okay, get ready. I probably should have moved you away. Ready? Okay. Pull back! The enemy is coming. Pull back! Yes! They won't dare to come after me. Yeah, yeah, sure, you scared me. Too bad I'm gonna come back. Oh, how lovely, he's repairing the tower. What a fucking pity, I'm gonna kill you anyway. Motherfucking piece of shit. No, don't attack this guy. No! Not my turn! Ah, fuck. Lost a unit. Still gonna try to come here and try to help you? No, you're too busy fighting with the other guy. Oh, you're too busy attacking me from the back. Well, fuck me. That's bad. That's really, really bloody bad. My fucking food production is sending backup. But you're not setting anything that's actually a threat to my units. Motherfucker. You're gonna get... This is what you get for attacking me, for backstabbing me, motherfucker. Right. So I think actually this is a good point to cut this episode over here. Let me know what you think. Would you actually like want me to see beating up the remaining of the clans? Because I don't think that's gonna be super interesting. You know, I'm just gonna form like a group with the warchief. Probably two axe throwers, probably like a shield breaker and maybe like two or three warriors and just like swoop the entirety of the land. kill every single freaking thing that's gonna oppose me. So, I don't know. Let me know what you think about this idea. I'm gonna probably try to wait for the next upgrade. Update for Northgard. I think the next the next big update is gonna be actually with the actual campaign. So we're gonna finally see the conquest of the new land, and we probably will have to like pick up a clan that we're gonna try to lead. I'm thinking about using the Raven clan. The Raven clan, the Wolf clan, or this clan, the Boar clan. I don't know, we'll see about that. But the other thing that's gonna happen hopefully in the future episodes, because for now, I'm just gonna leave it as it is over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Like the episode, it helps a lot. I'll see y'all in the next video.